What's with the clown?
Has this ever happened to you? Over a million Americans a year are attacked by clowns. It's like, that is, this is outstanding numbers. That's why I started my company Clown State. Prevent actions like this from happening.
I'll cut this!